So, Mr. Keyda?
Actually, it's Keyda.
Al-Qaida?
It's not likely, but it's legal. Thank you, Patriot Act.